Euros has been different, I think, to many before. I think there's so much like tactical stuff going on.